For too long, Christians and Christian leaders have shied away from speaking out about anything political. The other side has not. There is spiritual wickedness behind these evil agendas that now we see as law in most of our nation. Not people. Your vote's not a Valentine expressing your love for a candidate. Your vote is a chess move for the world you want to live in. Vote for the platform that most closely lines up with the Word of God. How do they value life? Let me tell you how God values life. Jeremiah 1 and 5, God speaks to Jeremiah and tells him, I knew you before I even formed you in the mother's womb. Let me tell you something, abortion activists, that's not a clump of cells. That's a living soul. Life starts at conception. And there is one party, and I will call it out this morning, the Democratic Party, that openly endorses the murder of up to 1 million children, unborn children, every single year. Now, all restrictions, for example, in the state of New York, have been removed. The building, I think, that was erected in New York City where the World Trade Center was, they had it pink at the top of it as if it was something to be celebrated. This is the Democratic Party. If you're a Christian and you think, this is a side issue, nothing else you say matters morally. Nothing else you say matters if you cannot value life at its most vulnerable point at the beginning, at conception. One party's platform that openly supports the LGBTQ community. There is no such thing as a person living in homosexuality and being a Christian. You can't be both. LGBTQ community, I love you if you're watching. I love you. God loves you. God does not condone your lifestyle. It is sin, and if not repented and changed, it will send you to hell. I don't say that glad. I want the Lord to touch you, but I want you to understand something. That rainbow does not belong to you. We have activist judges now that legislate from the bench. What do you mean? They read the Constitution the way they wish it read instead of the way it actually reads. Conservative Republican administration, it is not perfect. I don't agree with everything in it. Let me put it out there. But it supports the nation of Israel. God is still in control no matter who gets elected. God's will be done regardless.